My mom moved us to Indonesia for a few years as a kid. We lived in a small house with the simple joys of nature. A mango tree out front, whiffs of fruit and spices, paddy fields where water buffalo glanced up at you with mud-covered snouts. Indonesia is home to some of the most important forests and biodiversity in the world. And there's nothing like the Loser ecosystem, home to some of the most endangered species on Earth. The rainforests of Gunung Loser National Park shelter countless plants and animals, each with a role to play. Loser is also the last stronghold of four of the planet's most threatened species. Powerful and elusive tigers. The world's smallest rhinos. Unique forest elephants. And orangutans. One of the smartest great apes in the world. Once these animals could be found together across Southeast Asia, but deforestation and poaching means that today, Loser is the only place they still coexist. Will we allow something so precious to disappear forever? Or seize our last chance to protect it for our children and grandchildren? Join me in this most unique of wild spaces.